set. This is race three, the Cole Fletcher Ford Pace. 1660, the journey. If you're on Elegant Abbey, you're giving him a big start. He's missed it by about 100 metres as they start away. And out wide, getting to the lead, need it, wanted to do it. But in between them, My Trouble goes to the lead. Out wide was Call Me Master. Digger Shed trying to maintain an inside advantage and does so. So had no gate speed, but ends up holding them out at the end of the corner. And behind them, Trunky Digger will get a set. Now going back into fifth spot and being restrained is Call Me Master. Getting underneath it is Harley James. Second last in the run, need it, wanted do it, in about 60-70 metres off them last of all is Elegant Abbey. 3.2 was the lead time, 28-4 the first quarter. Digger Shed somehow managed to hold the lead. Up on the outside, Second Eye Trouble, Trunky Digger the favourites in behind the leader, and one by one is Grinorama. In fifth spot, racing on the inside, Harley James. Getting around those runners next is Need It, Want It, Do It from Call Me Master, and still about 60 metres off them last of all is Elegant Abbey. They get to the top of the straight, they'll run to the winning post, they'll have a round to travel. And in front on the inside, Digger Shed for Amy Rees. Second on the outside is I Trouble. Third, Trunky Digger. Fourth, Grinorama. And fifth on the inside, Harley James. On the outside next would have been Need It, Want It, Do It. And then came Call Me Master. And only about 40 metres off them last is Elegant Abbey. 31 seconds the second quarter. 59 for the half. They make their way to the 600. Digger Shed's in front. Ahead away on the outside is I Trouble. Trunky Digger needs an out. Grinorama's around it and about to pop out. Three wide, Need It, Want It, Do It. And then came Harley James, who's negotiated from the pegs from Call Me Master, and feeling the pinch at the rear is Elegant Abbey. 30 seconds the quarter. Digger Shed still defies them. It's still got a head advantage. In second spot on the outside is I Trouble. Out four deep, starting to run into it nicely is Need It, Want It, Do It, and just inside of it is Grinorama. Trunky Digger still hasn't got the gap. They turn for home. Digger Shed giving plenty. On the outside, Second I Trouble. Trunky Digger trying hard, and then came Harley James. Digger Shed in front. Trunky Digger wearing it down on the inside, gets there. Trunky Digger just over on the outside, Second Digger Shed. In third spot possibly would have been I Trouble, or wider still was Harley James. And then came behind them next Grinorama. On the inside next would have been Call Me Master. Second last, Need It, Want It, Do It, and last of all was Elegant Abbey. No doubt about the winner, though, along the inside. Trunky Digger blew the whistle and has beaten Digger Shed in the run to the line. And prominent for third was number three, I Trouble.